Hey guys, and welcome back to another stream. My name is RogueCub96, and today we're going to be continuing our playthrough of Thief Simulator. Last time, we got pretty far. We managed to steal a couple things from highly secured houses. We were able to buy that expensive van, and it seems like we're getting closer to ending the game. So let's get into it, shall we? Still painting replica from 202. Still not going to be able to do that mission at 204 because it's glitching out for some reason. One second. There we go. Got all of those. You have to go to 202. We still have to get that. Okay. Do I have anything in my backpack? No. Okay, we're good to go. I'm gonna grab you. Let's go. Now that I have my new van. Be able to actually reach places. But the police continuously just are around always. Let's look at our notes. 202. Yeah, it doesn't matter what time ago, they're gonna be there. Where's 202? I completely was looking at the map. That scared the hell out of me. Wow, I was not paying attention. Man, that scared me. Okay, that was my mistake. Let's do that again. My heart is beating. That scared the hell out of me. I was looking at the map. I wasn't looking at the road. Big mess up. Okay, well, that's a way to start. Running into someone. It's funny to say that's the first time I ran into someone. With how reckless I've been in this game, it's kind of surprising. Let's go this way. Okay, so this is 202. I'm gonna go up here. Jump up. Can I not climb? Maybe. There we go. Let's get a little bit closer, though, because I don't think this is going to be good enough. Yeah. There we go. That should be good. Nope, get back. Okay. I don't know where cameras are, though. That's the issue. Let's just go over here, pull out our binoculars, try to see if we can find any cameras. I forgot how annoying the binoculars are. It'd be really annoying to accidentally step in an area with binoculars or with a camera. Okay, that's one. Not what I want to press. Still not close enough. I don't know where that person is. They seem to be inside. Grab you. Okay. I want to be very careful. I think I got you. Okay. How are we going to do this? Okay, got to this point. I go up the stairs. Okay, we made it inside at least. This is a big step for us. The money. Okay, so what do we have to do? Not gaming console. So we have to break old clock in the corridor. Break a garden gnome and steal a painting. This is going to be a challenge. I don't think anybody comes up here. At least I'm hoping that nobody comes up here. That would be quite a pain. The issue is that there's someone inside watching the area, would be very annoying if I'm caught by them. Wrong way. Number. Ooh. Just close that. Is there two people inside now? Oh, jeez. I need him to leave. This is the problem. You going outside? It's quietly over here. It is dark in here. Ooh. So let's just, I think this is the clock I need to destroy. Guess not. Ooh, look at these. I think someone came back inside. I'm just gonna make things a lot more complicated. I don't think they come upstairs though. So that's something at least. This one. Okay. Wrong way. And the last number. Side of house, front of garage, pool. Okay. I forgot that up there shows you where they are. So let's get rid of this security. That's one. Let's get rid of you too. There we go. So that's all disabled. And again, side. Where is that painting? Ooh, look at you. Where's the painting? Is that the painting over there? I have no clue. I have to be careful for these guys. just gonna close the door just in case. Okay, this is my chance. That's not. This is bad timing. Go, 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 go. Doesn't seem to be it. Is this what I want? I'll grab both of them just in case. All three of them. Still painting. Which painting is it? I don't know what painting it is. You stay standing up. There's supposed to be like an... Are they gonna show me what painting? Sunset. Is this it? Autumn. TV. I don't know which painting it is. That's the issue. Don't come inside. Oh my God. Shit. Please don't see me. Please just go back downstairs. Go back downstairs. Yes. That was way too close. Where's the painting? I'm so confused. I have no clue. Turns that on. That's that. Let me look at. Is there no settings? Settings. Statue. Is it down there? Is that where I'm supposed to steal it from? How am I going to do that? How the hell am I going to do that? I think I fucked up. Please don't come up here. Please don't come back up here. I wonder. Oh my goodness. This is bad. There you are. I hope they can't see me in here. Please go up there. Really don't want to be caught right now. That would be such a bummer. I need them all to, like, leave. I'm afraid to go right now. Back over there. Let's just wait for him to walk back that way. Now that the the alarm and stuff are still off, I could just sneak by. Keep going. Keep going. Please keep going. Keep walking that way. Why are you stopping there? Come on. I can't go this way. This is stressing me out. Yes, keep going. Please just walk all the way by. Why do you stop there? Please don't just stop there. Keep walking that way. I'm so close to getting out. This place is such a pain. Are you serious? Go. Go. I'm so sad. I'm so sad. I was there. I was there. To do all of that all over again. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I was so freaking close. You. Okay. Don't see me, don't see me. Okay. Let's do this all over again. I'm so annoyed. I'm so annoyed. I was there. I was outside. That's so annoying. If I remember, there's nothing back here. Yeah, I lost all that loot. Oh, that's annoying. I'm so annoyed. But at least I know where I'm supposed to go. I have a better plan of where I'm supposed to go. I know where everything is, where to turn off all the alarms and everything. Bite together, get all these watches again. Okay, there's no more money there. We're gonna go outside soon, which means I can get to the other side of the house without triggering any alarms. Wait for the lights to go off. Because this guy is a sharpshooter. And I'm not... I don't want to mess this up twice in a row. I know where I'm supposed to go. I just have to go down there to break the clock. Come on. Might as well continue looking around while I'm here. Yeah, there's nothing here. It's getting darker. It's time for you to go outside. Turn off the lights and go outside, please. So that I could steal from you, you know? The fun stuff. When I'm leaving the back, when I have the painting, I have to get to the other side. I can't believe that's what got me caught. The stupid pole. I'm still so annoyed. Okay. Come on. Leave now. Let's work. You. Go outside. Come on. It's time to do your outside patrol. I'm annoyed. Go outside now. Goodbye. So I have to cross back there. If he sees me, it's gonna go very... very poorly. It's time for you to go outside. Yes. Okay, let's go. There's another camera over here. Over here. I don't think there was anything in here. Get back here and turn off all of the security. This green. This yellow. And this purple. Let's turn you off too, just in case. There we go. Of these two. Where's the last one? Grab you. Need to speed up a little bit. And last one. There we go. Can you shut the fuck up? Please? Let me not do this right now. I could go down this way. They don't want to see me. I don't want them to see me through the windows either. That's one. Let's go back here. Steal all of you. It's back here again. Did I find anything back here? There's another lamp. Hard drive. Okay, let's get back. Here. Back to the bathroom. Then we have to make it past over there. Somehow. We're gonna do this. Okay. I made it. Didn't hear a thing. You didn't hear anything. Anything in here? No. Rush over here. Let me throw this. Yes, okay. I need to get over this wall. Come on. Ooh, okay. I did it. Let's get the hell out of here. Man, that was annoying. Where is my vehicle? There you are. Mission successful. Took 2 times, but I'll accept those odds. Stuff that in there. Okay. Let's just take a detour home. Whew. Did it. That was too much. Too much. That one mission drained me. Okay. S. Perfect score. And that's the last one. Okay. Go over there. I can't afford you. Sell you. Gold watch. Silver gold watch. And all those lamps, I'm glad I grabbed them. Okay, anything antique? No. Okay. Buy hacking laptop. I can't afford it now. Time to sell some stuff. I'm not far off from how much it costs. This one. This other one. And that's two. Now let's take you apart. Okay. So we've got the keys. Let's go sell the stuff we got. See if we have enough to buy that hacking laptop. Junkyard. Not junkyard. Wrong place. Dang it. Not the junkyard. Do I have both cars here? Why do I have both cars here? Pawn shop. Buy all my stuff for high costs. Oh, I'm not there yet. I need more stuff to sell. More expensive stuff to sell. Go back to Richie R Street. What can we take? What expensive stuff do you have for me? There's an antique chair in the corridor. There's an antique violin in the bedroom. Oh, $10. That's fine. That's horrendous. Let's do 10 a.m. I don't know what their schedule is. Only one of them are home. Okay, get around here. Antique violin. Give me what I want. There we go. Okay. I don't want that. You don't see me. I'ma just go in here if you don't mind. I'm taking you. I need a place to hide. That was horrible, Tom, man. They're not anywhere over here. So I don't know what you're talking about. You're so far from this, the scene, it hurts. I need to grab that chair. That chair will be mine. You didn't notice I left the door open when I first got in here? When you ran out? You didn't notice? Really? You're going to sleep now? Okay. You do what you need to do. I'm gonna get that chair. Already got the violin, but I'm getting that chair. Piss me off. You just annoy me. And I want you to know that. You annoy me. Just shoes. Can I leave now? I just want that chair. Okay, just that last star. I can leave. Okay. Just grab you. Go straight out the front door. Seriously? There we go. Separate for me to walk through, please. Perfect. Okay. Perfect. Let's get that in there. Nobody noticed me, just doing some moving. Where next? What am I doing? Make sure there's no one behind me. Do not want to hit someone again here. Okay. And here we are. I just need all the people to pass by. Don't look suspicious. Hello. keep walking. There's no one here to hear that. Okay. Just quickly get inside. Come on. Okay. Hard drive. I swear you're the clock I'm supposed to break, but it doesn't count it. There's no other clock. I'll take that. USB flash. Thing in here. It's a painting. Thing down here. Oh, there's money in there, but I don't care. There's no clock here, other than the one I've already broken, but it doesn't count. And I'm so confused. What do you have for me? Nothing? Of course you do. Ooh. No. I have to hurry before they come home. Almost here. Let's go. You don't see a thing. Let's go. Might as well leave now. I'm just gonna go this way. $11, that's fine. I have some antiques to sell. That should give me some good amount of money. I don't know why I'm still leveling up. I don't have any skills to put that towards. Keyboard. Antique chair. Antique violin. Do I have enough now? Yes, I do. Perfect. I had just enough. Let's buy a few of those. Some of those. Never know if I'm gonna need them. Free man. Take the painting and leave the fake. And don't come back without the real thing. Okay. Wait, before we do that, we have some stuff to sell. There we go. Nope, didn't want to do that. What's this? Up here. Over here. This is the last one. Okay. Pawn shop. Sell that stuff. I forgot to check if there's another mission for me. Hello. Let's just go back home quickly. No new missions. .208. It's possible to climb the gutter pipe to get onto the roof. Interesting. The window have a glass cutter detector. The camera control panel is on the second floor next to the window above the garage. The switch to open the gate is in the second floor corridor. The window's control panel is in the garage. Okay. Let's go. Vinny's last mission. It's 208. Come on. Okay. Where is 208? That was almost some money to repair. Let's park over there. Okay. Let's go 12. Yeah, this is very difficult at night. The replica painting. Okay, let's just check the perimeter, see if there's any place I can climb over. It's very difficult at night. Maybe we should sleep until it's sun out. So let's go do that. Seven AM. That should be good. Yep. Someone. Can't get in from there. There's a camera right there. Nope, not happening. What? I could climb over this. Is there a camera or something around here? There's also a lot of people around, which is unfortunate. But also, I got a new item. Tools. Hacking laptop. We'll replace you. Is there something I could hack? Climb this. Can I climb this rock? I do not think so. Oh, this would be so convenient if I could. So convenient. Yeah, I don't think I can. Dang it. I feel like I should be able to right here. You don't see anything. A door, windows when a control panel is in range. Remember that alarm. While I'm trying to figure this out, let's hydrate. Dang it. Let's do a lap around the area since I could get more information on the people living here. There you are. Come on. Come on. Come on. Look at that. Look, I should. No, I fell back down. I was so close. Ah! No. I get that you can hear me, that's not important right now. Maybe if I bring my car around? Is it possible to bring my car around? I'm just gonna have to find another way. But first, let's take the time to learn their schedule. That would make things a lot easier for me. I just want to always know where they are, you know? I don't want to deal with any surprises. Come on, get back here. Come back. I'm gonna get that camera. There we go. Let's go the other side. Figure out where they are. There we go. I do not know what to do. But I see a camera right there. Okay. Can't do that. Can't do that. Can't do that. Go back over here. Can I climb back over? Yes, I can. Okay. So, maybe try this rock again. Because I don't see a way to get over there. Yeah, he can hear me. He's right there. Come on. You know you want to give this to me. You know you want to. Screw it. Get in the car. I'm gonna do this. I feel like I can make that. Who called the police? I'm just gonna hide out for a little bit. Just let them pass. I am gonna run back up there, try to get up with the car. There we go. Okay. Let's try this again. Don't slam like that. And they're back. I can't make it to that trash can. And we go back. No. I'm in. Okay. This camera right there. It's a big portion of the back here. Throw this up here. I can. Ooh. There we go. Now, I don't know what I've disabled. So, let's just take this over here. Of course. Hopefully they don't find me. Come on, I'm so close to finishing this. Just go away. You don't see anything. Go away. Turn off your alarms and go away. Come on. Drive away. Drive away. Come on. Jeez. They're not even near the house. Oh. Okay. Okay. What? This makes it so much easier. That's not working out. There we go. There we go. That was violent. Well, now that that's in here, I'm gonna do some looking around. Just two microphones, okay. No judgment. A little weird, but you know. Unless those aren't microphones. Oops. I'm never gonna bother with these. A cutscene. Oh my. And that's mine. These headphones are always sticking out. An egg. Don't mind if I do. Nothing here. I don't want to test my luck too much. So I feel like it's gonna go downhill. What? The heck? What just happened? That was really confusing. Maybe I should just get out of here. I should just leave. Don't test my luck too much. If they catch me here, I'm going to be very upset. Okay, that was a lot faster. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna take the side. Woohoo. And that was the last mission. Is it gonna be that easy? I do not know. That was a little too easy. I had a lot more trouble with past missions, both redistribution for. The way he said that, it's not going to be the end. That's one. There we go. That's both of those. There's some jewelry to sell. Mouse. Art. I don't like the way he's saying that. It's gonna be, hey, here's some more blackmail material. What, you thought we were done? I don't like the look of that package. So we're just not gonna get it. We're gonna go sell some stuff first. An egg I can't sell here. But I'll keep it because I have to get a collection of them. Okay, do we dare? Documents box. I don't trust it. Okay. Oh, okay. I guess they were done with me. Okay. I don't know what to say. Thanks for playing. Yes, Vinny is named after Vine Sauce. Aha. I'm not dead. Debt-free man. New game plus, a new game plus, tenants have different routines and a new special tools available. What do you want to do next? Free play. Well, that was unexpected. Is it still there? It's still sitting there. Oh boy. Is that really it? They left us with a cliffhanger? Is there nothing else? I still have this car that I didn't dismantle. I wanted to keep that one. Still the explosion. I'm gonna have to look it up if there's more to this game. Because that was quite unfortunate. Quite unfortunate. I don't have to sleep. Is that really it? That can't be it. There's New Game Plus, but I feel like I'm gonna have to play the whole game all over again. Back to menu. I guess I have to go through the explosion again to New Game Plus. Not that I want to watch my own death over and over again. And Kaboom. It's like so violent. Jeez. After doing all that work. Kaboom. Still gonna skip it. Ugh. Excuse me. Good music. I completely missed it last time because I was just dazzled. Okay. Do I lose everything if I do New Game Plus? Let me look it up. Simulator. Post-game. Oh, New Game Plus. A what? What have you added? We're back. Oh, starting all over again.
Hey, it's me, Vinny. Pick the little line he's paid to pay.
Yeah, I get it. Oh, I have to break it. I forgot. It's been so long. Just bathroom stuff. Man, I'm starting all the way from the beginning after all of that. It's the front door. Toaster. Pan. All the same skills. Yeah. Oh no, I came out this way. Oh, I came out this way. There's their car. Okay.
Good job, man. This just might work. I'll get some sleep and we'll pick this up in the morning.
We're not going to go much longer. Yeah, I already know. I don't see anything new. I clicked the right one, didn't I? I'm pretty sure I clicked the right one. New Game Plus. I do not know. But we might end it here. Okay. Anyways, let's end the stream here. We got past all of the story, and we're in New Game Plus. I think. It seems to be. It's supposed to be. Can't tell. It's supposed to be New Game Plus. Did I just get rid of all my gameplay? It's supposed to be New Game Plus. Please. Hard mode. Reset save. Anyways, I'll figure it out. If I just messed up my save, I would be very upset. But we finished the game, so I guess it really doesn't matter in the end. just got what? A new game. Start new game plus. Okay. So I did. So that at least tells me that. But we're going to end the stream here. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and follow, depending on if you're on YouTube or on Twitch. Stay safe out there. Get vaccinated if you haven't already. And I'll talk to you all later. See ya.